Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll discuss GitLab usage quotas and learn how to check them. My name is Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. When you set up a free GitLab account, you are able to access to a range of features, including private repositories and built-in CI/CD pipelines for building testing and deployment. However, there are usage quotas that you should be aware of. Move a little bit down. 5 GB storage for your repositories. 10 GB total size of upload and download files. 400 free CI/CD minutes per month and file users in your account. If you require additional resource beyond these usage quotas, you can upgrade to a paid plan or buy additional resources. To learn more about GitLab's price plans and features, check out Git the DevOps platform link. Also, there is an account and files limitations. There are account file size limits that can be increased by upgrading your account to premium or enterprise level. The limits include Git large file storage was a limit of 10 GB. A max import file size is 5 GB. A max attachment file size is 100 MB. 500 webhook calls per minute. For more information on webhook and API calls, refer to this link. Now let's move to the hands-on demo and learn how to check GitLab usage quotas. Open the login to my GitLab. To check your current GitLab usage quotas, following those simple steps, on the GitLab website, select Preferences. In the left side navigation menu, select Usage Quotas. Here you can view your pipeline total running time and each project running time. For example, my CI/CD running minutes is 25 minutes since March 1st. When we move a little bit down, we can see the usage by project. I spent all my minutes on the Docker Spring Boot demo. Back to the top of the page. Next, click storage type. 1 of 5 GB is used in my account. Also, if you already use the 5 GB, you can buy more storage. When we move a little bit down, there's a storage per each project. If your artifacts are taking up too much space, check out my video, How to Quickly Delete Job Artifacts in GitLab. That is it for today's video. I hope you find it help. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below, and I'll try to my best to respond. Thank you, and see you next video.